6 years old, huh? October 20th to Jurong 5. You can bring him up here. Okay. Just wait first.
How you know he's... Oh.
Bring it on
Lower
the...
wing. Just wait and see the weight first. Consider how old, male or female?
Female.
7, 4, 2, okay. Okay, I'll just hold him and show me the lump. There. Just hold upside down a bit.
Upside down?
A bit. There. Okay, so I just... Now, there are two possibilities. One, of course, is a tumor. The other one is an infection from the left side. Now we notice this is on the left side of the jaw. You notice? Now it's painful. So if it's painful, that means most of this is infected. Abscess from the tooth. Or you call it a jaw abscess. Rabies is quite common. So the best is, of course, x-ray. If not, then just anesthetize, cut, and then drain out. Oh, then he should be able to eat, right? So far, he's eating, right?
Yes.
He's eating.
Everything good, huh?
Not too bad.
The teeth, eh?
I never see the teeth.
Short. Yeah, the teeth quite short, that means he's eating well, yeah. Otherwise, the teeth overgrow. Oh, doesn't overgrow.
There's no overgrow, there's overgrow, not overgrow.
No. This lump has been how long?
Saturday, my son told me he noticed a small lump. So, we didn't pay attention. Until yesterday, he... Can't tell us that the lump getting bigger.
So it could be abscess. Abscess or pus or blood. Yeah. So this surgery is quite simple. Just cut.
So cut and the whole thing, open.
Just cut. Of course, under anesthetic, cut about 2 cm. Drain out everything. Then.
Then you drain out everything means.
If it's pus, and drain out everything lah.
Then no need to stitch back one.
Can stitch back. But I don't want to see it because maybe got some more coming out. Over the day, maybe there's some more pus coming out.
So don't see whether it come out by itself at home?
No, other pus from the side or what. Because you stitch up, then the thing close up already.
So don't stitch up, but
drainage,
when you go home, then you let it drain by itself?
No, in case got some more from the side, the leftover. What you do, we cut and then we clean up, we drain out and then we clean the whole thing. I think it's quite long, right? How come he looks so big on this lump? Are you sure it's only a few days?
Don't know, maybe never.
He looked like an old man with the big lump like that. Yeah, this is on the one side and the left side. Definitely something hard there. Something hard there.
But what if it's a tumor?
Tumor also remove the same way. Go in and then cut take out the whole tumor and then stitch back.
Will she feel painful?
Under anesthetic, not.
But she can tahan the medication.
Got painkiller, yeah. Got painkiller.
6 years old, a bit old already.
Well, I mean, if you don't want to do, then don't do because.
But don't do, what will happen?
Sometimes it become
worse.
If infected, then they stop eating. Due to pain. Because now he still can eat. He still can eat, right?
Yes.
Yeah, and he's still active, right?
Yeah,
you
can walk around.
There's definitely a lump there, but what it is, I don't know, but it doesn't like it. You can see that. It doesn't like.
Yeah.
It doesn't like it. Or it could be an infected lump.
So when you cut me, all the hair will also...
She got a shave.
But it will grow back lah.
Yeah, it will grow back. If it's a tumor, then just remove the tumor. Then he will have this loose skin, but never mind. Because loose skin on the left side. I think it's quite long there. This lump is not. Other this skin won't be so loose. Distended, I mean the skin.
But
loose.
My son says Saturday he sees still very small.
Then is there better news or that? That means it's just a recent thing. That's why he's still eating. If it's been for 1 year, he won't be eating.
Oh, no, definitely not for 1 year.
He won't be eating because. He would use his hand to scratch it. Does he scratch it? No, right?
I didn't see it scratch the part. He scratched everybody. The leg, everywhere. The back.
This is a male or female?
Female.
He certainly looks very cute. Looks very cute. So, surgery tomorrow.